Well, we're back at the Moine Mhor, so let's go for a wee walk. A beautiful day, 12th of June. So we're pretty much getting into summer here now. This place is just gorgeous. Quite prehistoric looking with all the ferns and stuff about. I have to try and limbo my way under this. Easy peasy. Don't ask me what all the bird noises are because I don't have a clue. I could tell you they're birds. That's probably about as much as I could tell you. Unless I hear a cuckoo or an owl. Everything else just comes under the category of birds. That way, bring you right back round in a loop to where we started. But today, I'm going to go up to this wee seating area, sit out in the sun, enjoy my can of Sprite. Angela would like this because there's bog cotton everywhere and amongst the heathers. This will tell us what to look for. Butterflies, stone charts, skylarks, adders, a Plenty of deer in here as well. The deer are really hard to spot, just because they're so well camouflaged. Dragonflies and damselflies all kicking about this wee pond here. Anyway, up there behind the woodland is called Martin Glen. As we look round, we're looking south. You can see Dinard Fort there. I'll just zoom in a wee bit. That's Dinard Hill Fort, where the first kings of Scotland were anointed. Don't ask me what that means. Just looking south towards Loch Gilphead and Ardrishaig. Looking over that way, just towards Crinan. And then towards the Atlantic. Anyway. It's gorgeous here, so I'm going to park my backside, sit in the sun, and enjoy the peace and quiet. Watch some dragonflies, and enjoy my can of Sprite. See if we can just get some dragonflies on the camera. About this wee pond area. Don't know if the camera will pick them up, but they're quite impressive, they're quite bloody big. Actually, bigger than I thought. Damselflies, dragonflies, I don't know the difference. Apparently they're both here. Anyway, until next time. See you later.